Breaking news from Lancaster. Carrington Joseph has just been convicted of killing his wife. He was charged with the 2014 killing of 27-year-old Melissa Joseph inside her Lancaster Township home. Police said she was stabbed 82 times. The death penalty was taken off the table when he agreed to a non-jury trial.